I feel that I did the best that I could do, and I'm happy that I was given the opportunity.
When there are 1,000 people and nobody is making a sound, because they're listening.
Great standing in the back and hearing people applaud your work and being in the audience, but really it is the process that is so rewarding and just fun.
I think it's very not a good thing for actors not to feel danger in the work. If they feel danger, then you as the audience feel danger, and I think danger is a swell thing to have in the theater.
Taken over by a lunatic fringe. They can't get together. Nobody agrees with anything. All we can do is field a couple of hundred people at a demonstration. That's not going to make anybody pay attention.
Finally, if heaven exists, what would you like to hear God say when you arrive at the pearly gates? See, Jim?
You are wrong. I exist, but you may come in anywhere.
Passing bells and sculpted angels, cold and monumental, seem for you the wrong companions.
Always people who make it are the ones who have an emotional strength or figured out, you know, how to do it. It's more than just jumping and turning.
What the achievement of these 24 years has been, other than that we have taken a place that was considered to be an impossible theater and made it into the most likely theater one could want for it.
Be kind, work hard, trust your instincts, and figure out what makes you hit that really hard.
No more memories, no more silent tears, no more gazing across the wasted years. Help me say,
probably the most satisfying part of what I do, to get into a taxi and to hear a song of mine on the radio and have the taxi driver whistle along with it and not have the vaguest idea that the man who wrote it is sitting in the back.
Time heals everything. Tuesday, Thursday. Time heals everything. April, August. If I'm patient, the break will mend. And one fine.
Feel more connected to our fellow man is important. I think it's so easy for us all to feel alone, somehow that no one understands me. No one is like me. I am. We are unique people, yes, but there is a bond between people that I think theater makes us realize.
I'm going through some Tuesday, Thursday, April, August, autumn, winter, next year, some year. Time heals everything. Time heals everything. But loving you. So make the moments fly, autumn, winter. I'll forget you by next year, some year.
What is great art is to open doors and make you more sensitive.
April, August, autumn, winter, next year, some year. Time heals everything. Time heals everything. But loving you.
Theater is responsible for the quality of your life in art. It triggers your curiosity.
I can't sing and I can't act. So this is what I've done with my life.